So what I'm gonna do instead is actually install the power supply. Which for this we're gonna be using the Seasonic Prime PX 1600 watt power supply. PX 1600. Now this bad boy is gonna give us enough power to power everything. So let's plug some stuff in.